Now, before I go on, I wanted to take a moment today to pay tribute to an incredible Australian. His name was Jack Fitzgibbon, a Lance Corporal in the 2nd Commando Regiment. On Wednesday, he lost his life whilst parachute training. He was the son of former Labor Defence Minister Joel Fitzgibbon. His beautiful mum is Diane. He was the brother of Caitlin and my dear friend Grace, who shared this. Forever our guardian angel. I love you, my darling big brother. I'm so proud of you. I've said this many, many times. There is no greater honour in my eyes than serving this nation. My dad did it for 40 years in the army, and we owe every single member of our defence force the greatest debt. Jack was an incredible soldier, loved by his family, mates and colleagues. He was brave. He cared deeply. He was also a larrikin. He embodied everything that it is to be an Australian soldier. He died in defence of this nation. Training in the military comes with significant risk. It needs to, or else our men and women can't go into battle and they can't fight. The willingness to give your life for this country is just as brave as the act. My heart breaks for this incredible family. They are so, so kind. They are so beautiful. They are so united. They're watching now, and I have no words that will make anything better for you other than to say, I know you'll never recover from this loss, but I hope you take some comfort in the fact that your son and your brother is a great Australian hero. Today, tomorrow, and always, I promise you, we will remember him.